Hey, what's up, YouTube? So I posted a previous video about four-player games in Nintendo 64, and this video is going to be four-player games before and after Overclock. A lot of the before Overclock gameplay is in the other video, so I'm not going to bore you with all that footage again. So I'm just going to show you some really quick clips here before the Overclock, and then we're going to switch to after the Overclock, and that gameplay is going to be a little longer because it's not on the previous video. And at the end, we'll tell you what we think.
What did he? This croc eat? I don't know if this is.
Wanna do that?
Yeah, hopefully after.
Got him. You're really bad. You might. Look at Pikachu. This game plays really good if you overclock it as well.
So now we're on Ray's image with an overclock. And we're gonna,
Only 1.3.
1.3
on the pie.
Here, the music's hella different.
It's a little like.
It plays way better.
Wow.
It's like, hugely different.
Yeah.
Like, we're not even getting the audio lag like we were getting before. And this is the most laggy mode because, like, the rockets spawn like big ass. So you can kill yourself with them. They spawn those.
Hey, why are you promoting it? Other images?
I like all images. I don't think Drew Toctus has ever killed me in this game. Ever.
Drew Toctus is about to kill you. He's got the claw. What do you know about the claw?
It's the size of your head.
You gotta press start on your other controller.
So you gotta get a kill, right?
These controls are a little more good.
Kill a standing still person. Pretty
How bad is that?
It's pretty bad. That's why I always have every goal in a match.
Why isn't it?
Why can't you aim? Oh, you have to do like this.
And then show us. Yeah, see? Oh, it's so easy.
Headshots. Headshots do way more damage than a body shot.
For sure.
This music feels way different than we got before, right?
I think chill.
Is the music random?
Okay, so that plays really good. It was a little weird in
on Nacho's image.
On two player. Let's play two player really quick.
Okay. No rockets.
One of these. controller.
I didn't know which controller it was. Are you gonna win now because you have your pockets and I know?
Think so?
You're getting low zone. Yeah, straight. It has a little bit
totally playable.
Oh, it's very playable, but
like there's a little lag right there.
There's a stutter. Well, also I think playing Rockets isn't very good because Rockets is by far the lightest. Oh, I guess
Rocket.
I don't like play point health. Rockets is pretty good. Okay, oh, that was GoldenEye, the world's not enough. This is Drew Talks 24/7.
That's right.
Freaking Smash. Smash Bros. You can show them the difference in Overclock. Hold on, there you go.
Free for all!
Alright, so now we have an Overclock Raspberry Pi. 1 point, it's only 1.3 gigs.
Thank you.
Mario Kart? Mario Kart ran fine.
Yeah, it was Diddy Kong Racing.
Oh yeah, Diddy Kong.
So the results are in. As you can see, just a little bit of overclocking on your Raspberry Pi 3 makes a really big difference, especially when you're playing four players. I mean, GoldenEye went from a barely playable to, yeah, I think we can kind of play it. Diddy Kong Racing didn't improve that much, but Super Smash Brothers was definitely improved. So it's definitely worthwhile to do it. I hope you like this video. Please like and subscribe. And we'll see you guys and girls next time.